our kids, for our staff, for our teachers, for our students. With the ESSA grant, it allowed for us to pay a different amount than what we would traditionally pay. So the leadership team met with Dr. Moore, and we came up with what we thought would be a fair amount to pay each of the people you see listed on here. And it is an increase. Like I said, traditionally it's $25 an hour. But if you look at those, and I know you received this in your packet already, you can look and see what each one is line item to be. We also got fair market value for like nurses, our RNs and LPNs. We saw what the going rate would be for them so they could make sure that every school had applicable staff for the summer. Teachers this year were required to do so much more during the summer. Normally they just pick up their things and they move into summer school. They had to be trained on how to use Legos, they had to be learn about coding and different ways to teach kids who have pretty much been out of school for almost a year. So we thought that this was fair for our teachers and our staff so that our kids can have the very best for them.
Yes, and I will just say that we did check some of the rates at some of the other school districts, and we wanted to be as competitive as those other school districts. In fact, I talked with the person in Birmingham today, and they're paying teachers $65 per hour. And the reason they're having to pay that amount is because we have 13 schools in Jefferson County, and they said they just could not get teachers at $50 an hour. However, $50 an hour was competitive for us for this particular area. But we did check around, and of course, Dr. Moore had come to a workshop, and many other superintendents also stated what they were paying a number of staff, which was an increase in what the normal rate would be. So, and the funds are there. This is coming out of that $58 million ESSER 2 grant. As you know, we also have an ESSER 3 coming of $129 million. Of course, this is coming from the ESSER 2, the $58 million, the funding is there, Madam President.
Does anybody have questions on that? I'm just appreciative to y'all for putting together this schedule. I mean, these folks are working really hard this summer and very much appreciated. Thank you. Dr. Moore, we have a consent agenda.
Thank you. We'll start with A. I recommend approval of the consent agenda.
Is there a motion?
Madam President, I will move approval of the consent agenda as recommended by the superintendent.
I second.
Any discussion?